I think my family must be cursed. My father, my brother, and now me. Let me see what my father wrote in his notebook. I need to understand this misery. So, it is as I feared. There was a curse placed upon our bloodline. But Vaughn doesn't say what the curse entails, or what our forebears did to deserve it. Vaughn writes of a wraith, an ancestor of ours. Her name was Kala, and she lived by the sea. He thought she might hold the secret to breaking this blood-bound affliction. My father and brother died trying to save me from an ancient curse. Now, it's up to me. If I ever have children of my own, I want them to be free of the sins of our ancestors. Wraiths often linger in a place that was once important to them. Kala was a fisherwoman, so maybe we should look for her along the shore of the Whispers.
Through studying Bataran, I have learned to spot the light's telltale marks. A blemish here, a twitch of the eye there. Early signs not to be ignored. Now hand me those Einar heads so I can take a good look at them. Their eyes and ears will tell me much. Brains too, once I crack open these skulls. See these raised blemishes on the ears and nose? Signs of sickness, for sure. These Einar seem no more resistant than you or I. We must look elsewhere. A good hunter needs a good spear, and my spears are better than most. Come see my workbench. There might be a spear with your name on it. Bataran is strong, but the sickness is proving stronger. We must hurry. There's a beast that stands taller than a listener. It digs into the ash. A corb. These creatures can survive and even thrive in the ash of the stormed ruins. I've watched them spit their bile into the ash before digging. That bile is our key. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're proving to be quite the accomplished hunter. Now, if you'd like to hand me that pot of bile, carefully now, I'll see what it's about. Thank you. I'll get to tinkering with this bile straight away. Might be that it cleanses the ash somehow, dissolving the dregs of light. While I'm fingers deep in noxious goop, you best go hunting again. Yokel mentioned some Einar in the hillside so sickened that they even glow. I took a look, and there's a lone hound that seems to grow, while the others sicken. Its den is by the lake, below the cliffs. Bring me its tail so I can sample its fluids.